they don't touch the dog if that's just going to be.
Okay. Now, which one requires a retrieve?
Obedience, but that's in the upper level. So you could do like a CD and not retrieve them.
Okay.
Yeah, if you're
going to
give a correction, give a hard correction.
It's really hard to get her to hold it all the way to the actual front.
Yeah.
But she did actually a lot better today because I've been actually working with her. When I can, I just take her out to the little field by my house and I just chuck that thing, you know, and then I'll do short things and I'm telling her to suck her back, you know, so like, and then if she drops it, I'll just grab it and then I'll pull the hold, and then when she holds it, then I'll hold it.
Huh?
Hopefully she'll do something somehow.
Just keep working at it. That's the hardest part, especially if you need to.
It seems kind of stupid, huh?
Like,
you're just walking
around.
And now go away from her?
But it's actually not.
I get bored.
Love to
get bored.
Yeah.
I don't get bored.
You want to get Errol so that she's ready for
and
her CTC.
All the way to the very end of that line so that she can't go.
We're still working on the people are good thing, so.
And you're not going to correct her. You're just going to prevent her from
fighting. You got that jump right smack in your view, huh?
And you're not correcting her. You're just stopping her.
Oh, and here we've been talking about
See, that's why a 6-foot lead is hard to handle.
I can't even imagine a 4-footer.
Is that a 6-footer?
Probably not used to one. That's probably